I've already playing this game ever since the Wii U came out. The problem is it doesn't have the options to do the multiplayer, where one person gets to spawns the zombies while the other person is the survivor and has to kill to live. We got options here. We got the leaderboards. Let's look at the leaderboards. Connecting. Let's see. Best survival score. Masa777 JP. With 1,520,000 points. All right. Let me know if you guys can see the live stream perfectly. Let me fix
Live stream.
little problem right here. Let's see. Got the options. Controllers options. Let's see. Acceleration, no, sensitivity 100. Wait, I like it. Vibration, aiming help. I don't like that. Aiming help? No. Display options. Let's see. All right. If I die, you guys poke? What is this? FOB. I don't really know what that means. This is the brightness of the game. I'll leave it at 85. Subtitles, yes. Go back. Andre, welcome. Lovely to have you here. Prep pad on wireless controller on TV speaker. We'll leave it on the wireless controller. Bonus content. 2012 logo. That's so cool. I'll put it back in that one. All right. All right, guys, let me know if you guys are able to watch the live stream perfectly. If it's a little bit blurry, let me know so I can fix it. Oh, yes. Isis, welcome. All right, campaign. Are we ready, guys? Yes, you were using the wrong account. All right, so then remember, there are two modes. In normal mode, you play as a new survivor each time your character dies. On survival mode, you only play one survivor, and when he dies, the game is over. Go back to my account. And welcome to the Living Dead. And this is where I stayed.
Well, you'll find plenty of loot. Just watch your back. I've lost a lot of good people down there.
Alright. So, I forgot. What do I have? So, I got a L1A1, L9A1 pistol, model number 4, MK1 carbine. Got some grenades, Molotovs, cocktail, ammo. I can't really do that. Okay. So what do we have set up? We have a pistol. There's nothing on my left side. Okay. I gotta make sure I'm ready. In case. Okay. So I'll get my gun. Oh, nice. Punk's not dead. Also, you can customize your own paddle on the options menu when you're about to start the game. Got this. And then I got my shovel. But the shovel does break. I will let you guys know that. How did I... No. There we go. Okay. Leave Danny alone. You're here for the live stream, not for him. Gosh, these people are so needy. So I gotta go through here. Oh, wow. My intro. I don't really have one, but I've been trying to work on one earlier. Oh, scared the shit out of me.
How did you get in here? Duh, never mind. You're clean, aren't you? So you must be pretty good. Perhaps we can help each other.
I didn't mean to break the TV.
There are security monitors and speakers in the walls. I'm Peter Knight, junior doctor to the royal household. So don't worry, you're not going mad. Do come and find me in the lab, won't you?
Okay, will do. Oh. What is it? Oh. Okay, so let's see our surroundings first. There's a message up there. Still don't understand how messages get up there. Make sure he's dead. Make sure he's dead. You always gotta make sure every zombie in this room is dead, because later on when you come back, they're gonna be alive. Welcome. I do not go through there. Okay. Whoa. You're not dead. Okay, now you are. Okay.
Yes. Shame about this chap. He couldn't handle the horror, you see. Then again, maybe he was more sensible than the rest of us.
Wait, pick up what? What the hell am I supposed to pick up? Oh! Hold on. Crap. This gun is actually gonna come in handy. No, not yet. I just started this game. Still alive. Door's locked. Can you get through there? Oh, I gotta place it.
Sorry, I know these corridors are a labyrinth, but well, that's the point, you see, to keep intruders out. I suppose I should warn you, there are also a few infected roaming around in here. Used to be a Mega Group soldier, as you see, but, well, they're all infected now. Terrible shame.
Ah, there we go. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta go through there. Whew. All right. Okay. So I gotta do something first. You always gotta make sure. What the hell? Where are you going? Why are you hiding in there? Well, oh, I thought that bridge was gonna fall off. Oh shit. Okay. Can I go through here? I mean, you gotta let me in. Huh. Okay. Okay. Whoa. So, can you explain why these two guys are here?
Welcome. Do make yourself at home. But please, don't touch anything. This is all vital scientific work. I'll close the door behind you, just a precaution. Sorry, I can't greet you in person. It's safer for both of us, you understand? I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment. I'm sure you can help me.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh.
I say, steady on, old girl.
So what?
Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Colin Gesner. A fascinating text. But what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library. Which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind?
Oh. Okay.
The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace.
Thank you. I'll be on my way. Dead end. Open sesame. Oh.
I hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work. It's very soothing.
Oh, this is fancy.
You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. But technically, I'm an Omega Group myself.
Oh, shit.
Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. It's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. It's so sad to see them like this.
There's a secret door back here. No, I can't pick it up, huh? Queen's letter. Mm-hmm. So fancy. Huh? What? Oh. What are you guys talking about in the chat? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, what the fuck is that? What is that? What the hell is that? Oh shit. Fuck off. That thing up there. Oh, he saw me. That bitch shoved it. Whoa! Hey! That's not nice. Bring it, you fool. Shit. Come out here. Oh shit. Bring it. Oh, it's juice. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm gonna need this firepower 77, 61. No, I'll get this one instead then. Still can get it. I'm gonna leave it there. I need the bullets. Okay. I gotta get his attention. Come on. I got you. I'll take care of your friend first. Then I'll take care of you. Let's go. I didn't actually make a shoot. Fuck you. I know there's still a zombie somewhere. Infected. Oh shit. Shut up.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you first were tormented. And the first plague that fell upon man was the wanting of science. The want of science hinders you from knowledge of your own self.
It's empty. Okay. I gotta be extra helpful. Oh, okay, never mind. We'll get this ready. And shit, what? Excuse me, sir. Sir. Good. The hell? Let's see. There we go. Exit into one. There we go. Huh. Oh. Shut up. Don't dare to wake up. Oh, shit. Kobe! No. Shut up. Come on. What happened to the other zombie? Oh, I blew him up. Still, I don't trust you. Nothing. Okay. Nothing.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what Omega Group is. Top secret, you see, but that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caught us on the hop, and now all these poor men who used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose I'll say they're still guarding it. If only we paid more attention to it today.
Never mind. Empty. All right. Make sure. All right. There's an enemy on the top left. I'll change this. Okay. And I have this ready. So weapon in one side, defensive and explosive on the other. What the hell? Oh, there we go, more ammo. Oh, I see you. No, stop. There we go. Hello, good sir. Okay, run. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck you! Hello, my good sir. Would you like to pay attention to me? Come on. Nothing. What's up with the music? Oh shit! Also let you guys know, every time that somebody dies when they're playing this game online, even though they're not playing multiplayer because there's no such thing, if you die other people can find your character as a zombie with your backpack, and when they kill that zombie, they will steal all of your stuff. Follow,
and their veins turn black as ink. Poisoned blood radiates from the wound, spreading like the roots of a venomous tree, accelerated by unnatural haste. It would be beautiful if not for its dark design.
There's an extra backpack there. How can I get it? Yeah, trust me, I've done it before. Okay, first of all, I got a shit. Wait, no. I have a soda. What? There we go. Anything over here? Nope. Oh fuck, I remember this part. Okay, I gotta get ready. Hold on. So, Molotov here. I gotta get this one ready. Oh shit. Die already, shit. I gotta go back and get that what's it called, the soda, the juice, everything I'm gonna need, because I just wasted it. Good items. All right, my character is tired. Gotta make sure I got everything I need. Gotta let him rest for a second. There we go. Oh, never mind. Do I have any food? I do not. Huh. Okay. Any health? Oh. So how's everybody doing? You guys liking the game for the moment? You guys enjoying the live stream? Cause all I hear you guys talking about who's smacking who. Can't find anything. There's a backpack right there that I need. Empty. I hear a crawler. Oh no, I just saw that. Are you having problems getting off of there? What the fuck was that? That was a rare zombie, and I think I just pissed him off. Get on the floor, get on the floor! Get on the floor! Fuck you! I know there's still, there's one more back there. I see you. Okay, so code is... No. Shit, No. 6241. Okay. 4261. Damn it. Oh wait. No. Okay. Oh wait, hold on. I got an idea. No? Let me just sit. Let's see, it says 462. 4624? Oh shit. Oh! Oh, I get it! Okay. Wow. I came into this room for nothing? Okay. Close this worthless door.
the hell?
Nice and quiet.
Oh. There, I'm just gonna use that because I don't want to use the medic. Not yet. Huh. That's funny. Can't get on the other side. Wait. Ah, fuck. Wait, no, I can't even get over there. Can I? Mm-mm. Can't get up there. I'll do Killing Floor 2 tomorrow at night, like around the same timing, 7 p.m. or around 7:30 p.m. It keeps saying, okay, I suppose. Let's see. There's gotta be something that I need here. No? It says, go to the first floor. That's where I need to go. Any items that I can find around here? Can I go through here? So if I can't go over here, aha! Wow, seriously? How can you leave this here? It's all empty. No. I'm not doing a makeup tutorial. What the hell's wrong with you? Okay. What the hell do you think I am, a girl? I'm supposed to be doing a freaking makeup tutorial? It's not like you two girls already know how to make your own goddamn makeup. No, thank you. I don't like makeup on my face. Oh shit. Okay. It doesn't matter. I don't want makeup on my face. Wait, what? Oh. Come on, motherfucker. Let's go. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to fucking use it. Okay, I'm sick and tired of your shit. Oh my god. I gotta put this down for a second. Oh my god. No, thank you. I don't want to use makeup. Last time I ever had... wasn't even really makeup. It was just nail polish. And my girlfriend used that on me. I'm just like, I'm good. I don't want that. Oh, ammo. Carbine ammo. A flare. A flare again. Empty. Empty. What do you think I am? 5 years old? I'll do it. Nah, you don't choose to have one. You just can't get one. Amen to me. Wow, it's actually pretty, looks nice in here.
The patient must be restrained and cannot be calmed by any manner of herbal sedative. She seems ravenous, and nothing I feed her can satiate her monstrous appetite. As if compelled by a most foul instinct to devour all life within her reach. She freed herself of her bonds yesterday and would have gutted our horse alive if I had not reached her in time. I find myself in awe.
Where was I? You must forgive me. I'm a little distracted. Ah, yes, Dr. D. John D was a scientist, alchemist, natural philosopher and all that, to Elizabeth I. Some people say he was even a spy. Imagine that. And D wrote a warning, you see, about this outbreak.
Thank you.
Sorry, mustache.
Shut up. I knew you were gonna be there. There we go. Always get a new backpack, guys.
Following the recommendations of De Remedi Secreti,
because now
I reduced the pus to
I can get more items.
And discovered that injecting the concoction into the subject, God forgive me that I refer to my own wife as subject, causes the black blood to retract and wither. I glimpse the flush of my wife's once rosy complexion through the sickness. She then succumbed to one final fit. And at last, with blessed mercy, ceased moving forever.
Oh, baby.
May God have mercy upon her soul and allow it now to rest. I remain.
I made it. Huh, okay. I see what you did there. This is a pretty nice elevator. It's a nice house. I like it. Well, it's a castle still. Gotta make sure I go over here. Wait. Oh, I thought they got out. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Hello. Oh, I see you found Gesner's book. I do hope it wasn't too much trouble. I'd pass it through, would you?
Oh. Yes, it is a big deal.
Ah, wait. There's something else. That gadget of yours looks rather like something the Omega chaps used to carry. Will you step over there and scan that infected chap with it? A full scan and analyze, mind you, to isolate the infected gland.
No, wait, what?
The human body really is a fascinating thing. Even after all vital signs in the subject cease, the body continues to fight the infection. Amazing, eh?
Oh, you want me to scan those guys?
I thought so. You'll have to put him out of his misery first. Then take the syringe and fill it up with antibodies from the infected gland. Perfect.
There we go.
Now, that syringe will synthesize a viricide, a sort of poison, quite deadly. There's enough for one injection, but you can refill it from another willing volunteer.
Okay.
In return, I need another favor.
Oh, come on.
Second book, Studium Contagione. The study of infection by D himself. It's very rare. But I happen to know Ron Friedman has a copy in his flat on Brig Lane.
Ron, you sure? You sure you're not on Facebook? Because it looks like to me that you're on Facebook. All right. Just to make sure. All right. Take the shortcut. Safe house. It's been a while since I've been here. MySpace, I believe, is still around. It's just not a lot of people use it. Tempty. Yeah. It might not be a good safe house, but trust me, it's a safe house. It's got your own bathrooms. Got your own bed. Look, you even got your own computers here. 2, 3 for cameras. 1 to monitor your health and look at any sort of diseases. And 1 to watch porn. Look, it's got even a little note right there.
This is where it all started, and this is where it'll end. I promise you. Protect the safe house. Your survival depends on it.
Okay. Now, first things first. Food supplies. 1 flare. I don't want to use mine. Shit. I don't really need the carbine ammo. I do need the pistol ammo. There we go. Turn this off. There we go. I gotta make sure I pick it up again. There we go. Now, to upgrade my weapon. Activate. There we go. Now. I still can't seem to open this door. Wait, am I even able to open this door? Nope. Group video.
Dear John, I'm sorry, but dear John.
Oh shit.
I'm sorry, but I just reading of the BP. Whereas I and Ron and many of the others not stand by and watch as it happens. I know you're angry with
me. Just in for a video.
But I hope you can see that you know we're just what? Advocating a better safe than sorry.
Give me some suggestions. Like, but trust me, not all of them will end up being in my YouTube channel.
World a better place and no harm done. But if we're right,
and please keep it family friendly, even though it's not family friendly. Uno.
We're not trying to shut you out or shout you down. Like
yeah,
you
we could play Uno,
I know you
but
said those things in the heat of the moment. But even if you didn't,
we will need to have like one person who's actually really good with cameras.
Your experience is invaluable to us. That's why I was asked to recruit you in the first place. Dear John, I'm sorry, but I just don't think we're going to agree on this point of interpretation.
Alright. Says I need to go here. Not Boku no Pico. No one was gonna do Boku no Pico. Don't worry. No. No, that's not gonna happen. Ready 50-50. Okay. We can do ready 50-50. But the problem is, how can I censor the things that are not meant to be in YouTube. We are doing South Park this Friday in the afternoon when everyone shows up at the house. Oh, look at this. Come on, pretty lady. Come on, I got you. Come on. What the? Oh! Oh my! Always get your ammo. Always. Nothing and nothing. Well, we can do killing floor. I wouldn't mind having guests in this. Oh. In here? Okay. What is that? 7-3? Or is that a, that's a 2 and a 3? And what is that? I don't know what that is. The code again. I don't even think I'm supposed to be here yet. Isn't it upgraded? Oh, I'm not even supposed to be here. Also, when it comes to killing floor, make sure you guys have a nice, an okay mic, a nice mic that you guys can talk on. Human Centipede Saga? Nah, I'm not sure about that, but yeah, probably not. What, to the Human Centipede? I mean, I've seen the Human Centipede already. There we go. Nothing. Firepower upgrade. Well. Back here? Wait. Oh. Oh shit. I got an idea. Oh, seems like he died. Couldn't get that far, huh? I don't want to jump through here. What happened to the other one? There was a third one here. Oh, there he is. That's just a crow. Okay. Oh, wrong door. Why do I have to do these things? Come on. Oh God, I remember this place. All right. We're going to the next room. I'm gonna let my flashlight recharge a little bit. Let's see. Well, okay. The what? Infected.
Supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich.
Oh shit.
I think I know. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping.
I'm going into a rave party. All right. Anything around here? Okay. Make sure I got my gun ready and everything. Still nothing. Oh, that'll come in handy.
Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about these prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face. I despair.
Actually, you know what? No, come inside. Come inside. Come inside. No? Okay. Oh shit, how many did I bring? One? Just one? No. Relax, Jumbo. And go Namo. Come on, come inside, come inside. Here comes one. Always take it one by one. Pitch. There it goes. Oh shit. Where'd you come from? Oh, okay. There we go. I'm not gonna open it yet. We're freaking out. Come on. Don't make me wait. Oh, it seems that you guys can climb. Okay. You're out. What are you talking about, huh? Stay down. Empty. Gotta make sure. Let's go. Don't try to get fancy with me. Let's go. Come on, Freddy, I'm about to feed you a fucking pole. Don't act stupid. Nothing. A waste of time. Molotov cocktail. Nice. No, let's. Alright. Gotta drop these and collect them. There we go. Okay. Door's locked. Close it. How's everybody doing? Anyone enjoying the live stream? It's a little bit quiet. I don't see any more messages. There we go. Mike, what's up? Not much, just here, killing, chilling. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be going up here. Yeah. There we go. Some more ammunition. Give me just a second, guys. Gotta get more. I gotta charge my flashlight and everything. Wait, what? Oh, he's right behind the door, isn't he? Let's see, what was that? Need the code, documents, buried, and opened. Okay. That seems nice. What do you mean it's locked? How the hell am I supposed to get over there then? Get up there anymore. Not this way. Cannot open this door. Oh. Come outside. I'm not gonna open that door yet. Nothing. Okay. Oh, I need a code for this. So let's see. Oh. Need a call for that for some reason. A second. Let's see. Apparently, there's an assault rifle, hunting crossbow. I need a shotgun. The SMG. So, 3, 2, 6. See, I gotta think about this one. Okay, so what would be the best? Let's see, should I know it? Gonna be 2, 6, 3, 1, 2, 3, 6. Oh no, I'll try that. Damn it. Is this not open it? 8422 2284 2284 2204 2204 0. Are you kidding me? Am I not getting it right? Wait, what is that? Huh. Okay, fuck it. Oh, that was the door to go back. Okay. I need to close. All right, man. Later. All Alright guys, well I'm gonna leave out from here. Thank you guys all for watching. Thank you guys for being in my live stream. If you guys are new to my channel, please leave a like and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye bye.